sound good. Can I wake up people? Should probably figure out if I can wake up people. Might need this. We might need everybody for this one. We might need everybody. Yeah, we're gonna need everybody on this one. Oh no. Hi, goblin. Oh, fuck me. Oh, they have magic too. Oh, and slow too. Yay! Okay. Oh, not. Never mind. Oh, yeah, because it's a surprise, so. You get to skip their turn. Ow! Dick of a. No, not John Cena! I feel like my party's gonna die before they wake up. Ow! Wow. Well then. Everyone's asleep! The fuck? Wake the fuck up, everybody! Oh god. Well then.
You like
one
that.
Down. And can't really swing, but hi, yeah, welcome, good morning. Lots of people are fucking dead. Might want to consider doing something. Disadvantage, because I am nearby. Fuck it, we'll just go ham. Yeah. Or not, you know, that's fine. They don't need to hit anything. Dead. Ah, shit. Okay. Let's go nuts. We have 7 health, right? So, in theory, 2 of those should kill that. And that to kill that, and that should make everything a lot easier.
That I like.
Okay. Or not. Oh boy.
I won't miss next time.
You won't miss next time, he says. Bet you miss. Yeah, won't miss next time, he says. Won't miss next time, he says. Fucking D&D. RNG gods are so against me again. Bow out, target him, I guess. And fire? Okay, that's another one down. I think it attacks of opportunity. That's odd. Okay, we're gonna go here. And have you take the dodge action? Good. You suck. You also suck. Also suck. Uh-oh.
We are coming.
Oh no, not Butters. All right, another one. We'll go level 2. You need to die first. I don't know how much a shaman has. Let's put 3 shots on that just in case, and then we'll go for 2 on him. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, that's not good. New bitters! Just come here and stab you. Or not. Yes, my guess.
I am unbeatable.
Okay. Not for you, fuckwads.
We leave no one behind.
No! Ow. Oh boy. Oh lord. Swap to the bow. Swap targets. I kinda wanna deal with you first. Oh, I don't have arrows. That's why. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. Oh, god. That's why I did not. Well, that's a problem. We'll just take the dodge action then, for you. And you, my lovely, will dash all the way up here. And hopefully not get KO'd. Hello, where are you running to? Fuck. I didn't know he didn't have arrows. This is a problem. Can I change inventories? Can I give arrows to him? Like now? Looks like I can. Who has fucking arrows. Oh, he vows back up. Oh, good. Take that out, and then go nuts on that one.
Another victory.
Did she get back up? Oh wow, she rolled natural 20s. Did she roll twice? Oh wow, she rolled two nat 20s. Okay. So RNG gods are somewhat here, I guess. Should hide somewhere. Don't really want to. Oh, I should stabilize him. Did you get arrows? Do have arrows. Alright. Target! Him! What's the disadvantage? Unlit, out of dark room. Okay, well. We'll just go here and hopefully you're lit. There we go.
You have them now!
Oh, good. Unconscious for an hour. Yeah, that's fine. Resume long rest. Hell yes. Lightning is crucial element. The game cards without darkness will attack unlit foes. Use torch and light spells only in your environment. Okay. So John Cena doesn't have light vision, so he, well, the irony, he can't see stuff. Smash at F5. F5 is safe, yeah, okay. Okay, we can't go down there. I guess we go this way. Can we change the party formation so I'm not in the way? I kind of want these two up here. Yeah. Oh god. That's not what I want to do. Oh, there we go. That's better.
What's going on here?
These aren't Sorax. They seem human.
What exactly are they doing?
What's it look like they're doing? They're digging something up.
A tower of magic, perhaps, owned by one of the masters of Manicallan's Arcaneum.
Who are these people? Scavengers? Hard to say. I see no tent or flag signifying their allegiance.
Well, there's one way to find out.
Perhaps we should sneak a little closer.
Or simply walk in and see how friendly they are.
I'm sure they're friendly, right? Nothing can go wrong from this. It doesn't look like a battlefield whatsoever, right?
Oh.
I'm sure this is gonna bite. Ooh, what? Hello. Hi.
Alert! Alright, no talking then.
Okay.
Looks like there won't be any parley.
Well then, that went swimmingly well. Yeah, let's kill him. To be clear, they started this. Hello, unknown human. Okay. I was gonna say, Butters, we need to work on this, like, this no-hitting bullshit. Alright, let's go here. Be a huge decoy. Smack him!
You should have yielded.
Oh, they're far away though. Yeah, we'll just focus on you for now. Take shelter there.
Ugh. Are you okay?
That was. Oh, here they come! Cult fanatic. Yeah. There is a lot of them, so I think I'm gonna do Hunter's Mark, cause yeah, I don't fancy dealing with this. All right, well that went plan. Yeah, we'll just end the turn there. Oh my God, there's more. Aw, shit, there's a lot of them. Alright. Stabby stab. Okay, you missed again. Time. We're really going to have to work on this, buddy. Butter's fingers, we're really going to have to work on this. You really are bad at this. Yeah, just swing at him. Pass. Yeah, be fine. Another firebolt.
Good.
And that turn. Oh God. Here they come. Okay. Fire? You suck, John Cena. Blocker. Having a lot of problems killing one person. Like a lot. Thank you. Let's go here. Ooh. Lucky you. And let's swipe at you. Yeah, because I can post this to manage, so that's fine. Turn. you will swing at him. Yeah. Hope you can kill him. Nope, okay. That's fine by me. You will cast your fireball at him and maybe he'll die then. Okay, no, we whiff. RNG gods are definitely on our favor. Ooh, you knocked her down. That's a little rude. Fire yet! Two down.
Stay with us.
Wow. Please, for the love of mercy. RNG gods, please. Have mercy on my soul. Oh god. He's surrounded. Swing wildly! Like, oh god, this is not good. Maybe I should take a dodge action.
Take that.
Okay, that will work. She should be fine still. You ever get that feeling you should have got better equipment? I don't want to cast spells just yet. Okay, we'll go for this one.
I trained hard for this.
Target. That one. And fire! Nice. Another one down. Three more to go. Thank God for the critical miss. What the hell was that? What kind of damage was that? This crazy lady. She almost killed us.
No quarter given.
Like, seriously. Die. We're gonna move here and then take the dodge action. Go for it! Nice. Move the target over. He's covered, but this should be fine. Yeah.
One less enemy.
Nice. One left to go. Block. Swing once. Okay.
Well struck.
Swing twice. Oh, fuck. Alright. No, I'll leave. I don't want her to die, so I'll just take the dodge action again. Fireball!
Come on,
fuck.
You can do better.
Like you did better. Alright. Fire! Block disadvantage. Swing for the fences.
You'll die anyway.
You're okay. Thank you.
So what do you think?
Humans. What's that symbol there?
The tattoo.
Looks like an A.
They all have it. Guess they're all part of the same club.
Well, there's no reason to assume it signifies something sinister.
Do you think it has anything to do with the Sorax?
We'd better be careful. And don't forget, we need the head of a Sorax.
That went nowhere good. Alright, let's loot what we can, I guess. That's just a regular dagger. We'll take the arrows. Take that. Take that. Take that. That. Light armor. Do you need this? Take it just in case. That's all the loot. All right. Well. Is there anything here? Anything here? Nothing. Nothing. Nothing in the tents. Oh, I see. Okay. There is shit here. What's in here? Rations, feather, acid, more gold. Okay, we'll take it all. Okay. Right, do you... Is this dagger any useful, more useful than the other one? It is not. Help the armor. I just put that on. Okay. I don't know what standard does. Don't know yet. Okay, you need arrows. I thought he had better. Yeah, okay. Yeah, he has better. Okay. Do you have arrows to give up? You have a lot of shit, though. Ooh, actually, is this better than what you currently have? Bludgeoning, slashing, melee, standard. Not really. It's the same, just different damage. Alright. We should probably give the torches up to, like... John Cena. Okay, John Cena can't hold the torches. That's too many.